In fact, one might even assume that she cares about her education more than anything else in the world. Even though she loves the bear so much, I'm pretty sure she doesn't love them as much as she loves her education. Here's an extra bit of fun fact for you. Her surname, Park, means bright in Korean, and this is a reference to how smart she is. Chloe is extremely smart. In fact, she's something of a child prodigy.